Tech Genie Anti-Spam works with Microsoft Outlook and lets you control spam mail as per your preference. Here's an overview of the module. The first tab you get when you click on Anti-Spam is General Settings. Now, in case you notice that some legitimate email messages are being marked as spam, or that many spam messages go undetected, you can try adjusting the sensitivity level to solve the problem. To do so, click on the Sensitivity Level button and choose an appropriate option. Aggressive is the highest level of security for your mailbox. It should be used if you receive a lot of spam messages. Normal is the recommended level of security for your mailbox. It offers moderate level of security while filtering most spam email. Permissive is the most relaxed level of security that virtually ensures that most of the content is delivered to the inbox. It can be used if you get very less spam. The second option under General Settings, the Spam Filter, prompts the anti-spam engine to automatically examine and filter incoming email based on certain attributes, such as header, content, characters, and advertising links. The Heuristic Filter performs a set of tests on all the message components. The header and the message body looking for words, phrases, links, or other characteristics of spam. The link filter checks every URL link in a message against its database. If it matches one on spam messages, the message is tagged as spam. Some spam messages are written in characters from Asian languages. Filter email with Asian characters detects these kind of messages and tags them as spam. Some spam messages are written in Russian characters. Filter email with Cyrillic characters detects these kinds of messages and tags them as spam. Filter email with explicit content also detects messages marked as sexually explicit in the subject line and tags them as spam. As per federal guidelines, email containing sexually explicit material must include the warning "sexually explicit" in the subject line. You can enable or disable these settings on this page. List management lets you create and manage your own list of trusted and untrusted senders, namely whitelist and blacklist. You can blacklist email addresses and even domain names to have mail sent from them sent to spam automatically. To do so, simply type it in the field provided and click Add. To remove an entry from the list, click the corresponding Remove button. Click Save to apply the changes, and then click OK to confirm. You can manage the whitelist in the exact same way to mark trusted email addresses and domains if mail from them are being sent to the spam folder. The Toolbar Settings feature configures settings for the Microsoft Outlook toolbar that allows control on the way spam is handled and notification is displayed. It adds options to Mark as Spam, Not Spam, Add to Blacklist, Add to Whitelist, Open Blacklist, Open Whitelist, and Spam Settings. Before proceeding, close the Outlook window. Email Rules configures the spam folder for storing messages filtered as spam. Click on Choose Folder to browse through your computer to get the exact path for the spam folder and click OK. Select the checkbox next to Mark Spam Email as Read to mark all spam email as read. Notification Rules lets you configure the settings for receiving notification for spam email detected by the module. It allows you to show system tray notification on spam detection to get a notification pop-up whenever a spam mail is received. Show Add Blacklist or Whitelist Item Confirmation window to let you send spam messages directly to configured blacklist or whitelist folder and automatically move spam to the configured folder. If no folder is configured, then the spam is moved to default junk folder. Lastly, the Events Logs tab shows you detailed logs of events relevant to your PC security and activities performed by the Genie. That was all about the Tech Genie Anti-Spam module. Hope it answered any questions you had.